O'Connell stopping for Seidenberg, clears it out to Nathan Horton looking for a step. Horton tries to track it down. He gets there in the corner. Now Kulikov jumping up, he scores! Horton sets up Kuli, and the Panthers reclaim the lead. It's 3-2 Florida.
Nathan Horton, easily the best Panther on the ice tonight. Kulikov, the defenseman, he gets it. Looked like it was going to be a breakaway, but he sticks with it. He out-battles Luke Shen, and then Kulikov coming in late. No one picks him up. Comes unmolested through the middle of that slot. Lets the one-time slap shot go down low in the bottom half of the net. Kulikov gets his second goal of his NHL career. Panthers in front, 3-2.